See?
This drink was on drink.
Got their asses whipped like an Elvin rat hole.
Ah! The rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents. Better to have stuffed them with a poison or crushed them into a pulp with a shovel, but no.
Did you see what he did with them?
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt. You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windammer, you've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fyke Isle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance. You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
I need to know anything else before I go?
No, that is all. Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Fyke Isle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And Geralt. Thank you.
Come on now.
Joseph, where are you?
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait, this Xenovox, can I contact you with it or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. Here. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Come on.
Let's try Kira's lamp.
Where's that noble?
Blood. Many must have died here.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on...
Just Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them.
Where's that noble?
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your... Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head. But one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants, they're through the door in the tower.
The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who? Who are you?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Someone dragged something across the floor. More dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
Thank you.
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Mage's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here, who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave. Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell, what it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach.
They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. Who could love a race?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Grail. No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected, strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land. The base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... What if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
In there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Where's that noble?
Why have you been following me?
Just wondering what you want from him, from Graham.
Me? Didn't want nothing. It's his mother be worried about him.
Been locked in his hut since he came back from the Isle. Talks to no soul. Love's misery curdled his brains, I reckon.
And this be the Witchman, freak of nature.
I want to talk.
You deaf, dammit, I told you! Who are you?
I'm a Witcher.
What of it? Why should I care?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me, seeing as I sold them fish.
They forced you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape. First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
But that means... is she... You said you spoke to her.
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean... she was alive the whole time? But... it can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But... what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are... her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Like rain.
fault, just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
Graham just needed to bury her bones, so I'm assuming it did. One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer. There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the Circle to protect from these wretches.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse, the Pella knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the Circle of Stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight. Move it! Whoa!
Wide, heavy wheels. Merchant's wagon. Drowners in the water. Like birds. Traveling across Velen alone. No way that was going to end well. Cuts of meat. Cataclepus. Wonder what spell requires that. Package still intact. Don't sense anything in magic, though. I'm an artery. Wonder how curious far, and this one wouldn't have made it. A dry red from Zubaran. Southern slope. Notes of black currant and citrus. Ah, pains the heart. Thank you.
thoughts just when I was starting to miss you.
Got those, substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out. You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
Became Vin Capel.
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zugul cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole, left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zugals. Now, to return to the fairy tale. I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvela Glan. So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair colour while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Go, go. Faster.
Cinderella, we'll have a great fall.
Ha! As fast as you can! Try to catch me!
Take it easy.
I thought you were better horseman.
For the record, I was riding a mouse.
For someone who usually trots around on a roach, that shouldn't present a challenge. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Shall I pour the white or the...
Dry red. But let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
How, if you don't mind my asking? I mean, you'd think the only work to be had in Velen would be in farming.
Very true. So, I've two options. I can either start cultivating turnips or leave. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands... Although, Fykyle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends. With benefits. So...
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes and count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's enough. Kira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not? Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Now where's that Cinderella gone to?
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something. Call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. But indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fykyle. The tower.
Thank you.
light. Top floor of the tower. So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
You used me.
Oh, please. I merely seized an opportunity.
If I'd known you just wanted Alexander's notes, I'd never have helped you lift the curse from Fike Isle.
All right. Perhaps I wasn't completely honest. Didn't quite toe the line. But I knew you'd manage. You're so manly and all. Geralty Poo, wipe that frown off your face, or I might think you don't like me anymore.
Didn't come here to play games. I want to know what you're up to.
Naturally, you suspect me of the worst. I don't deserve that. My intentions are pure. Like a virgin's tears. Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid. Tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
Kira, I can't... I won't let you do this. We can't allow this research to fall into the wrong hands, and Radovids are as wrong as they come.
I'll not give you these notes. I'll not give you anything.
Please, don't make me.
Shut up and draw your sword.
Didn't have to end this way.
My flood's all we need.
Change?
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Thanks. Farewell.
Run, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast would come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there. Dug up the graves, and the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids. Dug up. No tools used, though. Graves been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverines old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. Filth lives here, sure chose an unused tool place for its lair. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery, It's likely to crawl out after dark. There she is, right on cue. Show me what you got.
Ah!
Slower.
Buff bows of water's rain.
Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.
Soon will rise thy dead.
Greetings.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help some will be. From these you must protect us. Evil creatures keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm. and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
Great in torment, there we go.
What comes next once life subsides?
Mine is all the fate it decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're hurried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefather's Eve. Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this side, gentle and pale. Ye we summon, ye we call. Burn the incense ever higher.
Spirit,
ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All the fire, all the
something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is white, all the moon.
Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle with pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Damn.
Burn the incense to the fire. Hark, a sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Good folk, leave not these grounds! Ye cannot break the circle!
Kill you!
Tis an inter ill while away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. We cannot stop what has begun.
The bloodshed, it do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. God's willing, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What be the darkness loom?
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What be the darkness loom?
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run. Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're frayed, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
you'll stay clear of that fog if you value your life.
Kept Ambrose' body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
after the trade and keeps the hunger at bay.
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Ye seek trouble? Don't.
White wolf, wise wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me, he would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. The Pella feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Pella could not look upon. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.
destroyed this one too. You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the Heralds of Lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath?
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from, dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Ochsenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey! Displayed in the sideshow of the circus. It will be quite profitable.
Come on, come closer. Faster. Go, go. Thank you.
We...
Stop this. End it.
We shall not heed a stooge who goes about on the... Religion is the opi...
What?
A land where I might find the old of your capital.
Oh! Let's go!
Take it easy.